3.5 to go, third quarter here in Vancouver tonight. Travel by Doncic, and Doncic getting into it here. Look out now. Hey, this is preseason, guys. And already tempers flare at there. Each other.
Well, man, just playing a physical. He's being aggressive, and Doncic's a little frustrated. Had to push off last time. That time getting called for the foul. Man, taking a ball away. Doncic taking exception to it, but man, not backing off at all. And that's why I said this is somebody that the Clippers are high on. Terrence Mann, just a rookie, but big upside.
And then the big peacemakers, 7'4".
Got to be big for us.
Coach, appreciate your time. Welcome to town.
You got it.
It is great to have Mike here in town as we start this third quarter. And, whoa, hey, no. Morris and Anderson had been jawing before the quarter started, and now they are going at it. Chris Miller.
Oh.
Okay, so he's looking at the elbow. And now watch him.
I don't know if I should laugh at that. Oh, did that just happen?
I mean, that's got to be a technical foul.
Oubre gets fouled by Jordan, and two shots coming for Kelly Oubre doing some push-ups. And DeAndre Jordan is saying, hey, man, enough of that.
Take a look here. Hard foul by DeAndre Jordan. There's the push-ups. And DeAndre Jordan didn't like it. He probably didn't like
court. You name it, folks.
And there is D'Angelo Russell. 23 years old. He was the second pick.
I'm surprised he didn't get tossed on that. He actually got into the face of the official. Well, there you got it, folks.
And he has been tossed officially.
You know, here's the drive to the basket. No tough shot. All right, I didn't really see a lot of contact. Now, he's just going to pop up and get right in the face of him. And then he just continues, and at that point, you're basically asking for it. You know, I mean, he's right there in his face, man.
That's where you get your momentum. You get some stops. You get hurt on the other side. Conley just runs over and Draymond didn't go like this. This is going to be a blocking foul on Draymond. And he kind of felt Conley ran him over. Draymond's he's going to let him hear it. He's going to give him a mouthful. And there's the two. It's a little unfortunate. And then Draymond talked to Sean and then turned away. And I thought it was first. That was the foul. And Sean called it correctly. And then Conley ran him over, which didn't feel good after that.
Yeah, so Draymond could only focus on the fact that he got run over. That's tough.
Look really bad from Steve Kerr's angle, too.
Well, you know, the first interaction, I think, was almost done.
Oh, Splitsville! And ends up on the ground with the ball. It's called a jump ball, and now the Knicks and Nets get into it. Torian Prince gets in there. Bobby Portis upset.
And
Dinwiddie will walk Irving away. And he and Randall have an extended conversation. And it looks like they're okay.
Pounds, here's Horford. Blocked on the play. Wow, and look at this. Whoa! And Bede going at it with Karl Anthony Towns. And the bench is empty.
Ben's got him by the neck.
Towns is hot. And I don't know what precipitated this, but you have to think both players are going to be sent off for the rest of the game. Fence.
See him right there. What is going on?
And then Embiid came in and double team, and those two remain in the backcourt, and this is what ensued.
They're trying to pick up Joel, and Ben goes right after Cat.